In this lecture, we are going to see how to add a sitemap of your site to Google Search Console. First of all, copy the URL of your sitemap which you need to add to Google Search Console. In the Search Console dashboard, click on the website to which you want to add the sitemap. Let me add the sitemap to inspirearun.com website. Since seo.inspirearun.com is a dummy website and it doesn't have any real post. All those posts in this website are just a fake one which are created by fake press plugin. So let me go to inspirearun.com. When you open a property or a website, go to crawl and click sitemaps. Then select add or test sitemap button and enter the URL of your sitemap. Don't enter the full or entire URL. You need to copy the URL in such a way after the forward slash of your domain name. Then paste it here. And then before submitting, click test. Then view the test result. This sitemap consists of 789 web page links and 1864 image links. Make sure that no errors are found. So, what could be the possibility of errors in sitemaps? There may be chances of post which doesn't exist, but their link may exist in sitemap, which may lead to 404 page not found errors. In such case, either remove those posts from your sitemap or delete those posts in your WordPress post list. Now close the test and again click add or test sitemap button and paste the URL, then click submit. Once you have submitted the sitemaps, the page will look like this. That is, you could have submitted a more number of links than what is indexed. When you submit your sitemap at first, none of your links will be indexed, so this number will be zero. The same goes for images too. With over time, your images and web pages will be indexed. For example, I submitted my sitemap on January 4, 2016, and only one image was indexed on 7th January. Then 5 images are indexed on 9th January, which travels along, and the number has got considerably increased on 23rd January, where the images that are indexed comes to 111, and now it's 185. As I record this lecture on 29th of January, the number of images I have submitted is 1877, whereas Google indexes only 185 of my images. This can be due to various reasons, which we will see in content section. Regarding web pages, I have submitted 1208 links on 4th of January, but then I chose no index for categories and tags, so which came to 795. If you don't know what is noindex, don't worry, we will see everything in the upcoming lectures and sections. Unlike images, Google indexes most of your web page links submitted immediately. That's why within a span of a week, Google indexed almost 95% of the links I have submitted. This is the date when my website went down due to my server misconfiguration, and then again the URLs are getting indexed. So this is how you can track and analyze the links you have submitted and the links that are indexed by Google. In the next lecture, let's see how to add the www version of your domain name to Google Search Console.